As we looked at the needs across the country and here in Chicago, we saw that STEM, we saw that a lack of exposure and opportunity to get the new jobs of the current economy and the future economy around science, technology, engineering, and math. They weren't being exposed to those jobs as much. They weren't getting as much education around those topics and understanding how learning those topics leads to careers. So what we decided to do was create this really cool, innovative, hands-on program taking place this week at the Illinois Institute of Technology for 50 students from four different middle schools across Chicago.
We've been on campus here at the Illinois Institute of Technology every day, and we've been doing three major things. In our prep for our future class, we've been getting ready for high school and college, learning specifically about academics related to the STEM.
They are working all week to learn about high school and what they need to do well in high school so they don't drop out, to learn about college and how high school connects to college, and then to learn also about STEM and science, technology, engineering, math majors in college and those jobs. And they learn about those jobs by interviewing professionals in those fields, whether it's at the University of Chicago Medical School, whether it's here at TESA Technologies, or whether it's even at the Chicago Bulls, or even the engineering department at various universities.
We like the campus program because it starts early with kids and prepares them for high school, prepares them for college, and opens possibility for children who otherwise don't see those possibilities. And I think it's very, very important, right? Like if you're not exposed to anything, it's hard for you to imagine what can be out there. And campus program broadens horizons, opens possibilities, and provides opportunity for kids to see what's out there.
This camp helped me to motivate me and helped me to build confidence in myself. It also got me more involved with my future goals and also helped me to determine my future plans for the future.
We've had campus take place in a few other cities, but we've never had a STEM campus, and that's really with the vision and leadership and support of TESA. We would love our students to one day grow up to be able to be highly skilled and educated enough to get a job here at TESA.
We believe that the more people exposed to science and technology at the early age, the more they can be excited about it and go into those fields and exceed in those fields.
I've learned how to become a better leader, and I've had more confidence for the past 4 years. I want to be a pediatrician when I grow up, to go to medical school, which is in the science category.
Our programs here, STEM Campus, has inspired kids to go on to college. I've seen it, I've seen staff build relationships with kids. I've seen high school, our kids go into high school and then want to come back and mentor kids in middle school.
The staff, they really love us and they care for us and they support us. They give kids courage to be the best that they want to be.
I've seen staff who've worked at these camps then go on to Teach for America, go get scholarships for college, all this stuff that they learned through their experience with After School All-Stars.
You're absolutely laying the right foundation. Baseline understanding and a curiosity like you guys have demonstrated will get you very far in life.
I think that the students had the opportunity to attend this camp, and it's a great opportunity because they now know about high school, about college, about careers that they can have, and they're way better prepared to see what's in the future and to see what they will experience, and they could definitely pursue the career that they want, and it's one step closer to them becoming a successful business person, a successful engineer, a successful doctor.
STEM is important because it helps you get into new high schools and colleges. I've just had fun at STEM and they gave me a good opportunity.